Hello. So in this question, we are given if a stationary proton and alpha particle. So this is, we can say, a potential difference.